This is a battle of the ages, the one and only battle for two people. We have the team, Mario and Luigi Imposters.
What?
I'm pretty sure you guys are.
Wow, this is just...
No.
He's bald, he got blood coming out of his big forehead.
Well, we said this because they told me to talk to you like that. And on the other side, we got Mario and Luigi, the real ones. Because they told me to tell that for their name.
Yeah, no, no, we're the real ones, okay? Alright? We are the real ones. Okay, let's go.
And now, let the gaming begin.
So you need to do me and come in.
This guy won next to the next person.
Come back here for the fight. It's now against
this Mario and this Luigi. Yeah. So, let the battle begin.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Are you dying?
You're going to make me bring up a dragon in me.
Ow.
One, two, three. You're up. Good work.
What was that?
Ow, man. It's so bad.
Well, I told you.
We're just here to go find our stones, but you decided to be the little pork chop of the day. So, we could be gone now.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
You're not missing anything.
Oh, are you missing something?
Make sure you're checking your pockets, because we're not going to bring anything back to you.
We didn't bring anything in our pockets, to be honest.
Okay, then.
Don't carry things.
Seems like you don't have to talk.
Real marbles. Always put them in their pockets.
Alright then, have a nice day. Mario, we screwed up badly.
Yep, you guys did.
You see that over there?
Yes, I do see that over there.
Well, you know, you need to be.
You see the stones over there?
Yeah.
Stones are right there, yes.
See, Mario was sleeping.
Won't work.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Zoom in.
Let me zoom out.
Alright, let's go there. Three of the stones. So they are your headstones. Grab.
We can take it back to the jail there, you'll love this.
Hey guys, how you guys doing? James, where in the world were you? We could have used you. Yeah, but I was having a nice sipping latte. James, we needed you.
And you didn't even help your own papa.
You're not my papa.
Yeah, whatever.
So, where are the stones? Check the back up. Why do you have stones?
You know, I don't carry those stuff anymore.
We don't have the swords. You!
Yeah?
You took the stones! You had no why? You had took the stones! I don't know you did it!
Yo, Luigi, calm down! I'm not gonna calm down! The bastards stole a stone from us because they won. So they said, oh, hey, knock us dead and we'll have the stones on the floor and then take them from us, huh?
Alright.
Mario.
Luigi, calm down. Maybe somebody else told that. Daddy, be
because the fossil fingers are everywhere. We all have the stones.
They were like rock type things.
Well, now we do. But anyways, we're busy trying to find our stones because Nabbit took them.
You know what? Arguing is not going to get us anywhere. If we're going to find your stones and my stones, we're going to have to work together.
Doesn't make sense. We just did a big fight for no reason, and now you want to work together?
We have to work together.
Doesn't make sense at all.
It makes total sense.
And what is that thing going to be doing for us?
What? The fat guy?
Yeah.
Oh, he's just there for, you know, a guide. Be quiet, I'm useful. What are you useful for at all?
Breaking Mario's back.
I'm pretty sure you gotta break Mario's back.
Thank you.
Well,
you broke my back.
Well, I'm good for more than that. Okay. Well, what is another good thing we need to go to? Well, I know someplace. We can go to this old Yoshi temple where we can find another stone. We're trying to look for our stones. So we're going to find another stone. And with those stones, we can find your stones.
Alright, you know what? Forget it. Let's just go. Let's all go get our stones. Because they're probably all the same things. And they stole both of the stones. Then that means they're too overpowered. So let's just go. Start walking. Let's go.
Jeez. Let's go, Fatso.
Another adventure. Two friends.
Well, two strangers.